Okay, third flag of the war. It's a rush attack war, first time. So Kagan is getting some airtime here, even against the blue tank. Not quite sure how best to arrange this in terms of. If you're thinking about it, I want Kagan next to Vivica, because she's the only one who's not going off in six tiles. So let's change that over. Kagan there, June there, and that way. If Vivica's charging while Kagan's buff is active, she'll only need six tiles. Everyone else only needs six tiles. It's a nice, seemingly nice board anyway. Chance for a yellow diamond. Okay, but I've got plenty of ways to get two yellow matches, so. But what's her face is definitely going to go off. So I'm definitely gonna need Bold Tusk's buff here to get my attack back up after Viv. Sorry, after Viv, after Vela. So this might make a bit of a mess of my yellows, but I think it's the right play. I get really lucky, I'll get a bonus yellow match there. No, but definitely live with this. Cool. Revivers. What do you gotta do, eh? Yes, let's have another go at you. Good. Should get my reds charged. There we go. Okay, with a nice starting board. Take that.